keep away from a run around sewer.
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro. In just a moment, I'm Mike Emmerich, and here we are at the beginning of it all. Whether you won the division or whether you just barely scraped in, you're here. That's important. What do you say to your team?
Well, let's control what we can. You're right, Doc. Home ice, being the visiting team, doesn't really matter. At the end of the day is that you have to control what you can, how you play, how you compete, and this is what it's all about. It's the best time of year, and we've seen over history teams that have won the conference have gone on to the Stanley Cup. We've seen teams that finished in eighth spot have gone on and won the Stanley Cup. So it really doesn't matter. As long as you give yourself a chance when you get in, anything can happen.
Just looking around this building, Doc, you know there's a sense of excitement. It's a long road to get to the Stanley Cup Final, but this is where it all begins, and everybody is certainly jacked up for this.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Marc-Andre Fleury is the goalie of choice tonight and had a Stanley Cup championship in Pittsburgh before his 25th birthday. In back-to-back Stanley Cup finals, he won 30 of 44. Outstanding under pressure. Holtby's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the Capitals. Ovechkin's star status is known. That's why he gets to start this game. This Stanley Cup final game is underway. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk next to me, and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Moved along and in. A shot. Got his pad on that one. Looking to Carlson. Offensive possession here. The Capitals are controlling in their own end. Chooses the corner. Shoots. Deflected. Puck checked away. Gets a piece with the glove. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
The pressure on both teams is enormous in a one-game winner-take-all series. So who is going to be able to handle that? Who will be able to play the most relaxed game? They'll be the ones lifting the cup over their head.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Trying to go to Oshie. Good pass, and he looks ahead from the right wing. Nicely received at the point. Deflected off the blocker. Pitching it to Engelin. Chip to Kuznetsov. The Golden Knights with possession in center ice. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Pass attempt to Oshie. Gets across, looks over his options. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Vegas controls the play along the side. Around through the corner. That one comes out, and it's corralled by Fleury. Moving it to Tatar. The Golden Knights up the wing are moving the puck. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Moves it to the corner. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. A backhand shot. Wonderful save. I'm sitting alongside Marc-Andre Fleury's first NHL coach. Was he really good right away?
Yes, he was, Doc. That's why we took him first overall in the NHL draft. But the one thing that he had to learn is that to play with more control in his game. Super athletic, but understanding that less was more as a young goaltender. And he's proved that throughout his career. Yes, it's been up and down. Yes, it's been roller coaster. But it's hard to argue against.
Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
A little under 3 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Good clean win. Has that point pass as well. Stood up there. taken over again. Directing that one to Eller. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Looking to Hedman up the wing. He's into the slot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. The Capitals organizing back in their own end. Now it's steered up the middle to Connolly. Flings it. Got a piece of it with the glove. Beltmar's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Right to the point. Propelled to Beltmar. Can't get a shot on. Off a body. Collected in the corner. Centering. Heading down low. Swung back to the point. Passed across point to point. Sends it down low. Back to the point. Good shot down there. The Capitals through the neutral zone, gliding along. Picks it up back there. A great save at the edge of the crease.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
What a terrific save.
Vegas in control of the puck up the wing.
Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Right on his stick, can he get it out?
Held now by Carlson. The Capitals lug that along up the wing.
It's gotten behind the net. A glove.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Points it. Shoots one. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Good reach there. Blocked. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. That one is pointed to him. On the half boards, looks for room, looking for options. Pressure now.
Puck is thrown to Merrill. Passing one off now to Tatar.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
And now it's directed to Tatar.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Face-off win here. Puck free, ricocheted off a defender. He gains the zone. The defense was in the way. Loose puck.
Pressing on with it up the wing.
Knocked to a knee. It's loose. Shoots. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Golden Knights ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Up the wing still with possession.
A good stick there, so no complete pass. He takes that point pass. On to Engelin. Puts one on. Great save.
Washington's goaltenders won the Jennings Trophy last year for giving up the fewest goals allowed. Their goaltender made a brilliant stop.
Looking from the corner. That pass along the boards. Lets it go. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. The Capitals are given a hooking minor.
Oh, this is not a good penalty, a lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over and hooking the player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning.
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pitching this one to Perron.
Great stick there. Score! A power play goal. Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
Holtby's not happy he's given up this goal on the low glove side. Goalies hate giving up goals. When they're in their butterfly, they think they're in position. They've got to have their hands in the right spot to make this stop.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Has it picked up. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up.
And by number one,
got it at the point.
Time of the goal, 8:13.
Laid on to Reeves. Big point blank save there.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Nicely into the zone. He's got that pass at the point. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
I don't think the shooter got much on this, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick stop on a relatively easy shot.
Over 9 minutes have gone by. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. The Capitals win the draw. Vegas continues on at center ice. Using the point, he's got it. Close in play, good pad stop. Directed on, didn't get through. Washington's carrying on up the wing. Takes that pass, took that right away. Slid to Smith Pelly. On the outside, a shot.
Look out now, here come the Caps.
What control, still no shot. Wonderful save, what a skill level there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
I don't know if he's gonna make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position, it's a rather routine stop.
Good job on the draw. The Golden Knights lug the puck in center ice. One-timer saved off the mask. Score! Carlson!
Now this stinks for the goaltender, Edsel. He stops about 85% of this puck. That's not enough. It just trickles past him.
Tie up and help from the winger. Strong defensive play. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Shrugs him off. And snapped up by James Neal. Perfect passing right through center. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Orpik. Washington's carrying it through center. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Just over 9 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Up the wing and still with it. And angled to Carlson. Off the mark.
Every once in a while, you unload a clunker. That was one of them.
Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Carlson's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical game. Both teams are going to want to get on the body. But he wants his club to have the upper hand.
Snapping a pass to Tatar. Pushing it on up the wing. Up the left side to Burakovsky. Sends to the point. Knocked right down to a knee and it's loose. Vegas lugging the puck and neutralized. Looking to Tatar.
Fires an outstanding pad save.
Nicely into the zone. Loose puck did not go very well there.
Slides it to the point. Got that pass in the corner. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Chip paddled aside. Using the point.
Propelled to Engelin. Washington setting it up as they move through center.
Gathered up by Oshie. Gives it over to the point. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
The Golden Knights control the play at center.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Reeves loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
Vegas in their own end, controlling play now.
Pass through center ice. He takes that one right. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
And the puck now possessed by Engelin. On to Aiken. Into the attacking end. He covers and holds on.
Fleury's able to get the blocker on this. He's in good position, and he deflects this out of the scoring zone.
A little over 6 minutes remaining. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Washington's got a defensive zone win. The Capitals wheel it up the wing. Shoots it on. That's good.
That one counts. He put it in himself.
What an embarrassing play. I don't know what he's thinking. What on this green earth is he thinking? He shot the puck in his own net. Go have a seat.
Washington's cut the lead in half. I wonder if they can build on this and maybe get the game even before the end of this first period. Solid win at center ice. Now what? And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Vegas' team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
He's got that point pass.
Good, solid defense there. Trying to go to Smith-Pelly. Hanging on to it up the wing.
Feeds the point. Oh, wonderful play. Good shooting place.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Quick work on the faceoff.
A lightning-like glove save. He's got it frozen. Not easy.
Over 5 minutes remaining in the first. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Good faceoff win.
Sticked away.
Washington's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Gains the zone. Grabbed off. Great point blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Miller's getting a minor for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Vegas Golden Knights.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Thrown in.
15 minutes, 20 seconds.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it. Nice face-off work. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Trying the probe up the wing. Carried to the corner by Ovechkin. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? The Golden Knights lug that along in the defensive zone. Yeah, shot back out. Ball's fine.
Smart recovery by Carlson.
Washington's got possession in neutral ice. Up to the point. Fires. Great glove save. They win the draw. One timer. Score! Welcome to the playoffs, young man. That's the first.
He's sure not playing like a rookie tonight, is he, Doc? He's been on the body. He's been showing his ability to handle the puck and move it around. He has had a terrific evening.
Won the faceoff. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
Number 13, assisted by
gives it to the point.
By number 92.
One timer.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 30 seconds.
Vegas revving it up in neutral ice. Let's it go. Up to score!
Like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
The Golden Knights now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Shoots one. That hit somebody. To the point it comes. Laid on, DeMaro. Oh, what a block. Tries to clear. Pitching it to Miller. Slid to Holla. Gathered up again by Niskanen. Pass attempt to Oshie. Moves up along the boards. Chip Dorlaw. Let's a shot go. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Tatar's penalized 2 minutes for slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2 minute slash.
The Capitals go on the power play again. They have connected once already. Solid, clean win. He stands him up. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Possession once again by Carlson. He's in on an onside play. In the crease. That shot came from nowhere.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Picked up by the defense. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Moving it to Kuznetsov. Around the 20th minute of this period. With a shot and a save. Tries to get it on net. That's a marvelous save. Outstanding play. Vegas looking to wheel it up the wing. Good place to shoot from. What a move on that one with the stick. Puck covered, whistle blown.
If you're going to score in a 2-on-1, guys, you've got to attack much quicker than that. Easy save.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. It's an onside play.
1 minute left.
He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Shoots. Score! A power play goal yet again.
Oshie's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't, as this goes by him on the low stick side.
They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Gains the zone. Terrific interception. In all alone. Lightning in that glove. Looking from the corner. Washington's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Propelled to Tatar. Big save. 18 seconds left. On to Smith Pelly. Knocked right off the stick. Good place to shoot from, and he does. First period is over. The Shooters dominated that period, and they get a rest. More importantly, the goalies do. It's 3-3.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
Oshie's goal is the one that has tied this game. We are at the end of the period and headed to intermission. Game tied, second period, clock moving. He imposed his will. And at an angle to Ovechkin. One-timer. Perfect save. Oh, he saved his team there.
Under massive pressure, finally gets a whistle after getting that puck in behind with his glove.
Good help for the centerman. The Golden Knights with possession in center ice. Laid on, cut his glove on it. Washington's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Back to the point. A hammer shot from the point. Vegas in control as they travel up the wing. Fires a shot. They battle on up the wing. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
The Golden Knights guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Power play has been well oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. Defensive zone win. Vegas has a 2-minute minor for delay of game. That puck was shot over the glass.
Anytime you shoot the puck from your defensive zone out into the crowd without touching anybody, it's a delay of game.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Carried through center ice. That rush is broken. Deflected off the blocker. Beat him on that one. Hammered! Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Quick work on the faceoff. Tipped! Big point-blank save there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Pulls his way along. Forks it to Nishkinen. Great glove grab. Covered up just to slow things down. Possession established. Good reach there. Fires! Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Bad save. Ooh, hard one there. Washington's got it again. Couldn't get through there. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Directing that one to Burakovsky. Skating with it now through center ice. Decides he wants the corner. Scorches one. Oh, what a stop.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
A little under 3 minutes have gone by. There have been some goals in this one. It's 3-3. They win it. Wonderful wrist shot. Stick save, a tough one to follow.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
Clean win on the draw. Oh, he meant well. Great opportunity denied. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Puck is thrown to Burakovsky. Passing one off now to Oshie. Gets that one on across. Nicely received at the point. Good intercept.
Holtby's puck to play, so he does. Washington's controlling play now up the wing. The Golden Knights have killed off that penalty, though they've had their problems early.
I hope these guys don't take any more penalties. I'm tired of listening to the coach remind these guys, rather loudly I might add, to stay out of the box.
Wonderful, hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And now it's directed to Engeland. Goes back a little further. Slid to Holland. Chip to Engeland. That shot hit a man. Washington's accelerating on in neutral ice. Dogged determination there, but got a piece of it. Wrist shot. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Up the wing and moving well. Front of the net.
Very entertaining evening of hockey here. We have had all kinds of chances and goals. The defense seems to take that little break. Maybe they'll show up for the last half of the game.
Vegas wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Waits from the corner. Slid back across from one point to the other. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won.
Vegas can't expect another save like the one we just saw. Their goaltender came up large to bail them out.
Good faceoff win. He got his pad on it. Pitching this one to Orvi. Snapping a pass to Kuznetsov. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, he got that. Looking to Neal. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. One-timer. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Cranks one. Solid glove save. He froze that just for a break.
Capitals bench really got excited when they saw their goaltender make that amazing stop.
Big faceoff win. One-timer. The glove like lightning. The Capitals with a clean win on the draw. Washington's continuing to probe up the wing. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Right up the side. Through the corner now. Let's it go. Wonderful save. And sent down to Reeves. Kicked out of the scrum. Scooped up by Backstrom. He throws it there, and a save. Gets it back. Trying to go to Backstrom. Gets in, looks over his options here. Lots on that. Dorloff. Wonderful block. One-timer. A wonderful scoring chance denied. A whistle and a rest. Good job on the draw. Swung between the blue lines by Aiken. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Swept on to Miller. Propelled to Aiken. Takes that pass from the other point. Washington's moving it up the wing.
A shot, sticked away. Puck covered, whistle blown. Eller's bad night on faceoffs continues.
Up the wing still with possession and with Holden.
Puck skipped loose, he's knocked to a knee. A great speed bump set up there. Decides to head for the corner. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Takes that pass from the other point man. Save! Need to get rid of it. Back in his defensive end to get it. Good work through center ice by Orpik. Spirited back along, and they can get the forwards off anyway. Right to the point. At the point, big shot! Robbery there.
Well, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Breakaway! Ooh, stick save. He's got it frozen. Not easy.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Good clean win on the draw. Not through. And angled to Oshie. Great shooting lane. Score!
Fleury's not able to get his pad down to make the stop on the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
The Capitals are ahead by one. They've been wheeling that puck to the net a lot. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. The poke check worked.
That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock held.
Takes a shot. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. We have passed halfway through the second. The Capitals have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. Washington's quick on the draw. Defense to offense, begun by Beagle. Has it in his own end. Gains the blue line. Pickup. Back and forth they go between the points. Still has control up the wing. Great job on a cut pass. Great stick save. Snaps off a wrist shot. Save. Shutout positioning by Wilson. And the puck is grabbed by Alexander Ovechkin. Terrific point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save. Fleury's never-say-die attitude keeps this puck out of the net. What a miraculous stop.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Big drive. Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Great glove save, but it's loose.
The Golden Knights look to make a difference up the wing.
Points it. Got that pass off the boards. Taken away.
Solid defensive position there.
Tied up on the boards. Scrum over, puck kicked.
gave him a good shot, but a great pad answer there. Pitching it to Connellan. And he steps across the line. That's a good solid poke check. That one is pointed to him. Angled to Eller. Takes it to the corner. Fires. What a reaction save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Poke check. The puck is fielded now by Orton. And it's a good pickup. The Holla.
Oshie's been like a one-man gang today. He's been all over the ice, and his number is all over the score sheet, too.
The Capitals are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Looking for options up the wing. Into the end of attack. Broke it up well with the poke check. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. Pass attempt to Tatar. Looks ahead to start something. Carries it to the corner. Dorlov. Moving it to Burakovsky. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. On to Oshie. On the outside, a shot. And at an angle to Oshie. Pitch to Nishkinen. Outstand. And there's another. Waits with it. Nice little lead to Smith-Pelly. Carlson's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And the loose puck brought in by Neal. Picked up in the attacking zone. Cranks one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Pass cut, strong play. Directing that one to Niskanen. Puck is thrown to Burakovsky. Passing one off now to Aiken. He takes that point pass. Freezes play.
Washington's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
Just under 5 minutes remaining in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Washington's prevailed on another faceoff. Nice job holding the puck. Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Now it's directed to Carlson. Got it at the point. Fires! Great save.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Knocked off the puck. Washington's in possession as they move up the wing. Great shooting lane. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Hope he's able to get the blocker on this. He's in good position, and he deflects this out of the scoring zone.
Washington's got another win. Gives it on a cross from the point. Pitching this one to Reeves. Solid work there by Ovechkin. DeMero. Snapping a pass to Miller. Skating up the center's own wing. Laid on to Belmar. That one's deflected. The Capitals are carrying it in their own zone. Knifing his way near the boards. Loose puck captured by Miller. Slid to Reeves. Onside. Chip to Reeves. The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. What a hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Snaps a wrister. Good save there. He's got that pass at the point. Let's it go. Snapped out of the air. A wonderful save on the play, and his team can get a rest.
Oh, they need a breather. Goaltender does the right thing by making a save, getting a whistle, and stopping play.
The Capitals win it. One-timer. That hits somebody. England's in his own end, headed towards center. Shoots one. Outstanding save. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Good clean win. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Blocked away. Vegas controlling play now in their own end. Looking to Tatar. Moved along and in. Blocked. Trying to go to Kuznetsov. Propelled to Oshie. Get a shot on. Long lead pass to Carlson. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Pitching it to Carlson. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Gets across, looks over his options. Steps, score! That's three in a row.
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Edzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save a goal he should make.
Washington's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away?
Scored by number 92.
The Capitals in their own end, ready in attack. And we get a penalty. A referee to the table, a player to the box. The Golden Knights are given a hooking minor.
Well, what he was trying to do is trying to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
Washington's power play has been highly effective, and it gets yet another chance off of this faceoff. Got possession. Vegas in their own end has it. Reeves has got it on his stick. Can he clear it? Collected by Alexander Ovechkin. Cut through the neutral zone. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. And that's an offside.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Using the point, he's got it. Parked at the crease. Terrific save with a pass. He covers and holds on. Washington's got that win. Fires, got a piece of that one. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Gathered in by Ovechkin. Forty minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids visiting long-term care patients. If you'd like to learn more or to donate,
Washington's insurance goal was scored late in the period. You see it once again as we go to break.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Capitals are involved in one of those high-scoring games, Doc, as we get ready for the third period. Let's see if they continue to push the pace offensively, and can they tighten it up defensively in order to win this game.
Period begins with one team still short. The penalty kill continues on this faceoff. Lifts a little pass to the opposite corner. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. Shoots one. You can almost count that one, but no. The puck is free, now taken up by Engelin. Nice tip of the pass. The Golden Knights looking to head man up the wing. Good try there. Shot into the pad. Puck covered, whistle blown. Nice face-off work. A little pass from his goalie here. Washington's in possession now as they move up the wing. Takes that pass. One-timer! Stays onside to the middle. Trying for it! Puck checked away! On to Belmont. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Tries to get it on net. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Moving it to Niskanen. Carries it up the side. Oh, broke it up. Laid on to Belmont. Directing that one to Carlson. A shot. That hit somebody. Gets in. What'll he do? Fires a shot. Off his glove. That puck's loose. Defended away by Miller. Slid to Backstrom. Kick save. Outstanding. Puck collected. Tries to clear. Vegas carrying on up the wing. One-timer. Oh, deflected away. Big point-blank save there.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pass to the blue line. Pass to the blue line. Waits with it. Snaps it to Perron. And he gets it back.
Super strength and support in the offensive zone.
Sockers it to Perron. Pass to the point. Sanders forks it to Perron. Poked away. Stood him right up. Can he clear? Nicely into the zone. Centering pass, big time save, big time shooter. And in flight over the line. Sends to the point. Taken up the middle. Enormous hit.
Head-to-head, these games traditionally have been very physical. There's another big hit. And this game's been played no different than the previous ones.
Oh, here's a wrister. Cut his stick on it. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Perron. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Washington's moving the puck up the wing. Seeks the corner. Great job on a cut pass. Let's it go. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Solid, clean win. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Whoa, what a play! Finally on the dump in, a rest for the defense. Shoots. Oh, that was close.
play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Smith Pelly's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes.
I'm not sure this is a slashing call. I think it was the reaction of the puck carrier that sold this call.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Save!
Washington's lucky they haven't been run out of their building. Their goaltender has been excellent. And while he's been so good, it's given them a chance to get their game in order.
Puck is thrown to Carlson. He gains the zone. Looks from the corner. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
Washington's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
A tad over 5 minutes played here in the third. The Capitals have gotten 5 goals, and that's a shock. They lead 5-3. Fantastic shutdown. Sent along by Beagle. Passing one off now to Tatar. Nicely into the zone. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. The Golden Knights control the play in their own end. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Slides it to the point. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Loose puck did not go well. Dumped in. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Now it's directed to Neal. Chip to Perron. Shoots it off. Took it in the corner and took a look too. Wonderful block. Gets it in a good place. Oh, what a play. And he gets it back. Sends it back the other way. Vegas hopefully shifting from defense to offense in the defensive zone. Heading down low. Loose puck, good defensive denial. The Golden Knights setting things up in their own end. Hangs on to it. Looking for options. Terrific bluff save, but it's loose. Washington's outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. The Capitals move to center ice. Pitching this one to Smith Pelly. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Into the attacking end. Blockered away. No way he's getting by there. Shot not too strong, pad stop. Puck covered, whistle blown. Off win here. To Carlson. To Burakovsky. The Capitals want to generate something up the wing. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot and it got stopped. Propelled to Miller. Vegas in control of the puck up the wing. Shot, outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Wrist shot, deflected off the blocker. And they are in. And sent down to Reeves. Receives that pass from the other side. That one's deflected. Washington setting things up in center. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Golden Knights guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is, they get another chance beginning now. A good tie-up on the faceoff, that led to his team getting the puck.
8 minutes, 52 seconds.
Vegas organizing in their own end. Snapping a pass to Belmont. And that one went out of play over the glass, a souvenir for some young fan. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Looking to Aiken. Good centering pass to the slot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Snapped it off. Save. Gold is placed. Clock stopped.
Whole piece of athleticism and net was really put to test on that last quality opportunity. I still have no idea how he stopped that, Doc.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Using the point. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Defensive zone win. The Golden Knights lug the puck in center ice. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up because they can't play it where it landed. And the faceoff's won. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Gains the zone. Picked up. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Washington's up the wing controlling play now. And at an angle to Niskanen. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
We have passed the 10-minute mark of the third period. There have been a lot of goals scored, and 62% of them to the leading team, 5-3. Snaps it on goal. To Carlson. It's dumped in. Through the neutral zone, skating with it now. Trying to go to Aiken.
I'm not so sure any of the coaches want this game to be played like it is. But there is no slowing the scoring down. There's been great goals, bad goals, and a few in between.
The Capitals' power play has ended. They've been not bad so far tonight. They just weren't good that time.
Well, you can't expect to score every time on the power play, but you would like to generate a few more chances than they did on this last one. They were good early in the game. They were able to be successful with the power play, but this one wasn't very good.
Pitching it to Tatar. He's got that pass off the right wing and can move ahead. Puck is seized by Carlson. Gives it over to the point. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Moving it on up the wing. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Vegas in possession, moving it up the wing. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Puck is picked up by Wilson. On to Backstrom. On through the corner. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
A whistle and a rest. have a winner.
The Golden Knights
up the wing are moving the puck.
Missed!
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Has it back deep. Took it up the boards and holds.
Shoots!
Wide! Offensive possession here. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Puck covered, whistle blown. Eakins put the glove in his face.
He's been doing that all night long.
Washington's got a face-off win. The Capitals in their own end controlling the play. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Engelin. Has it picked up. Pass attempt, LeCarpenter. That was the wall that stopped. Moving it to Burakovsky. It's an onside play. Oh, he made him stumble. Laid on to Oshie. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Vegas looking to wheel it up the wing. He's got that point pass. Oh, and it's off the mark. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Carlson. Directing that one to Oshie. Many yards gained. Terrific save.
You got to battle through a screen play.
Freezes play.
Fleury's battling athleticism denies the opportunity. What an effort.
Carlson's got another face-off win. Important. Puck is thrown to Neal. Gains the zone. Feeds the point. Oh, the pass just didn't work. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. An angled DeMero. On the outside, a shot. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? The Capitals have their goalie at the bench, and they've replaced him on this delayed call. Miller's getting a minor for slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Washington's power play has been good, not great. But let's see if this is the one that they strike on. It's important. Puck is grabbed by Engelin. Passing one off now to McNabb. Moving it now up the wing. And he dumps it in. Washington's moving the puck in the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play.
Oshie's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Fleury's carrying it. Score! It's another power play goal.
Burakovsky's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Edzo, where's he going there? It's not Sunday public skating.
Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Slid door lock. Up to the point. Pass cut.
Ovechkin's turnover has his coach jumping up and down, literally on the bench. So angry that his team turned the puck over in that case.
Washington's carrying it up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? Save!
Terrific determination
by Backstrom.
Muscled down to one knee. The Golden Knights get a minor penalty for slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
Washington's power play has been highly effective, and it gets yet another chance off of this faceoff. Clean win on the draw. Pass comes to him from the crease. Vegas shifting gears back in their own end. Orlov's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Chip to Connolly. Let's it go. And possession snapped up by Aker. The Golden Knights on the move through center. Mashed in. And now it's directed to Niskanen. Skated up the middle. Gets in, looks over his options here. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Just under 3 minutes left to go in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Good job on the draw. The puck taken hold up by Oshie. Has that point pass as well. Gives it to the point. Tries to clear. He blocks it down and keeps it alive. Outstanding point blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Pitching this one to McNabb. To the point it comes. Grabbed.
Now that's a quick glove.
Quick work on the faceoff. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looked.
This has looked like it was going to happen for a couple of shifts. The mitts are off.
Washington's coaching staff is going to have to adjust. A game misconduct has been handed out. Is over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc. Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
The Capitals have a player who is done for the night. A game misconduct.
You can't act like that. That's a game misconduct.
So they will put the puck in play with both teams short a man. Nice faceoff work. Propelled to Oshie. Snapping a pass to Eller. Gains the blue line. Back to the point. And he steps across the line. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Slot shot. Great save in close.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Washington's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Washington penalty.
They win the draw. Flings it. He caught it and he holds on.
18 minutes, 24 seconds.
grab. The two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there.
It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Right in that catching glove. Good work. Good face-off win. Broke it right up. The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes, the men with the armbands, and so we have this call to deal with in Anderson.
Well, this is not a good penalty, a lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
Every game presents a fork-in-the-road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
Washington penalty.
Beat him on that one.
John Carlson.
Final minute of the third. There will be a lot of joy in one locker room and some real searching in the other. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. That's a good pat save. Wonderful save. Dominance right now. Skates out with it. Looks for room. Hangs onto it. Throws it to Perron. Point to point. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Vegas carrying it up the wing. Heading down low. To the last 34. Slides it to Tatar. Terrific glove save. Slides it down into the corner. Puts a shot on. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Big point blank save there. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Let's it go. Oh, a save there. On to Perron. Let's it go. Got his pad on a changing shot. And that whistle will give them relief for the moment. Over. The series is over. Washington's won the Stanley Cup. Do you believe the celebration going on?
This group of players will be forever linked as Stanley Cup champions. An emotional moment, I'm sure, for everybody here. One that I only wished I could have been part of. This has long been a tradition, of course, in hockey where sportsmanship replaces the competition that has just been completed. You shake hands, and I'll tell you from experience, it's better to be on the winning side of that handshake than on the losing side.
The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved.
This is a tremendous award that probably means more in the coming days than it does now. You don't dream of winning the Conn Smythe. You dream of the Stanley Cup.
It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
You can see that the captain can't wait to get this trophy up over his head. It's presented to him. He almost wants to snatch it from the commissioner's hands so he can get it up over his head. There's so much going on the ice right now. I wonder if the players are able to soak it all in, or if it goes by so fast that the time that they really understand is when they look at it on video later on. This is outstanding to see how happy these players are.
You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.